Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Enter the Gungeon with me, the Uncanny Tranny. We are going to be playing as the Marine again. Because Marine. Okay, we have some hedge money money. Some H money money. What do you got? Monster blood, bug boots, and sponge. Kind of want to finish off the stuff they have in here. Box and a hurt lunch box. Well, I guess we got the hurt lunch box. I assume that's more HP or more hearts, I should say. And then we need 8 for that. Okay, without further ado. Oh, actually, wait. Yeah, I could totally get monster blood. Okay, there we go. Okay, I guess that's an active, maybe. Don't know. Whether this venture. Into the gungeon. Okay. Okay. Our friends the bulletkin. Oh, hey, they're having a party over there. Not sure if it was a hootenanny or a shindig. It's one of them, right? Because guns were involved. Two doors. Okay. Vandalize the place. Well, that's not good. Well, took a hit, lost our armor. Not the end of the world, but unfortunate so early in the run. Obviously, the sooner it didn't happen, but, hey, it did. And now we all have to deal with that. Ooh, a key. I will also deal with having an extra key. That's nice. Okay, that's the boss. Okay, we'll just walk down here. Maybe roll some. Recording into this a little later in the day than I normally do, but, I mean, I'm awake-ish. It's, 6 p.m. Okay. Nope. Not one. Okay, there's still somebody down here. Okay. Some light reading. Okay. Oh, there is that there that's switch operated. Some apples. A lot of apples in that room, actually. As much as I'd like to, I will not be destroying them all. We have things to shoot. The munitions firing munitions kind of like cannibalism. To be some kind of exploitation. I mean, they're not well, I suppose they are being consumed. When you use ammo, you're consuming it, just not digesting them in that sort of way. Yay, ammo capacity up. Oh, that just was not your day. They did not have a ghost of a chance. Nope. Okay, make a chunk of change. Yeah, sure. Ugh. Thing's garbage. Maybe be okay on the first floor. Maybe it's okay for roasting apples. Yeah, it's okay for roasting apples. Okay. Boogie on back over this way. Soon we'll find the shop soon. We explored much of this floor. There can't be that many spaces left for it to spawn. Ah, there we go. Speak of the devil. Okay for hit and run sort of deal, but it does have a lot of ammo. Ooh. Bullet time. I do like itchy trigger finger though. Don't know what bullet time does. I mean, I can assume what it does. I assume it's an active and it just slows down everything. But I'm gonna go with itchy, or sorry, that's not itchy. It's litchy trigger finger. Ready to fire up. I thought it was itchy trigger finger all along. That's cute. Okay. See what you did there. Hopefully, put that to good use. Maybe get an automatic of some sort. Or a fully automatic, I should say. Because an automatic weapon does not mean it fires full auto, by the way. This means that it's self-loading. Which means you don't have to operate a mechanism between shots. It's a common misconception. Okay. Okay, that's, we flip tables and we get the blank effects, right? I thought there was a table in there to flip. I wanted to test it. But I'm pretty sure that's what that does. It'd be quite useful. Because if you flip a table, you're usually trying to not get hit anyway, so... Okay, that is this floor, though. Don't think I'll be using this gun for the boss. But hopefully with our rate of fire upgrade from the litchy trigger finger, we will be able to take out the Bullet King. No problem. Easy peasy. And so on. Shouldn't use that blank there, but I did. Hopefully it doesn't come back and kick us in the butt. So close, yet so far away. Ooh, you're new and you look like a pulse rifle. Pulse cannon, okay. Time of death. Have a look-see. Kind of excited about this. Mm-hmm. Yep. Semi-automatic. Fires several pulses of a decoherent energy, an early less controlled version of modern energy weaponry. Okay. Doesn't have much ammo, because I mean I have the ammo belt. I'm not sure how much bonus that gives, but yeah. Okay. So it's a shotgun. I mean, unsurprisingly. Yeah, that's good with the marine. I almost called him an engineer. I think I may have a little bit of killing floor on the brain. Love that game. Yeah, the first one I'm talking about, not the second one. Not a big fan of the second one. I played it on a free weekend and I don't know, it didn't really do it for me. But it might be because I was playing it by myself. Yeah, this is a pretty good weapon. Should probably be saving its ammo. Looks like there's a wall there. In a room. Did you get secret walls on walls running north and south? Meh. Nope. Uh-huh. Nope. I took the wrong turn, you understand. Thank you. Ah, that's pretty great. I thoroughly enjoyed doing that. Because I'm not sure if you're aware, but I don't like those things. Wow, those things are durable. Oh, this does have an actual projectile. I thought it was just the flame burst. Okay. I guess the flame burst is like a bonus? Maybe the projectile doesn't actually catch them on fire. I don't think it does. Okay. Okay, so we're learning. Learning is good. Ooh, so are these chests. What are you? Ring of treasure items equal guns? I guess? Someone's bullet on active item use, okay. Oh, ring of triggers. This ring bestows upon its bearer the now obvious knowledge that within the walls of the gungeon, all items are actually guns in strange, distorted form. An artifact of the Order's belief in trans-gun stentation. Yeah, words. Okay, so if you use active, we summon bullets. Well, unfortunately our current active is single use. Okay, and then that's that room. Oh, boogie on up here, where we are spoiled for a path choice. Also, that blank you scared me. I forgot I had it. I just wanted to vandalize. Didn't expect an explosion. But hey, that happened, and now we have to live with that. I don't imagine that would be good against them. Wow. Okay. I thought it spawned more than one of the cubes. Okay, ooh, another key, don't mind if I do. Okay. I'll save that shotgun for boss. Hello. Void Marshal, acquired under the table. I think this is the one. Yeah, this is the one that's basically an upgraded version of the pilot's starting weapon. Yeah. Oh, don't mind if I do. No! You saw that, I dodged. This guy's bullshitting me. But yeah, it's not all that accurate, even with the Marine Special. Wow. Focusing too much on aiming there, not enough on dodging. This is not what you're supposed to do in a Bullethell game. Not that this is, like, heavy Bullethell. I know, that's risky, especially for me and my badness. Okay. You may have noticed this leaves, like, glowing bullet holes. Wow, that really messed up that, the fireball thing. Actually, that kind of messed up everything in there. Okay. What if the health is stolen here? Where was it? There it is. Don't mind if I do. Geez, I really burned through the ammo on this already. Plus, it does shoot pretty quickly, and we do have the glitchy trigger finger. Okay. I suppose we could actually part with the Phoenix. A piece. Live to gun another day. Well, what does that do? Does that heal us? I think it'd heal us, yeah. Not sure if that was worth it now that I think about it. Ooh, veteran. Okay. Oop, shop over here. We got a good chunk of change. No. And no. No. I will take a key. And, I guess that'll be it. Just at the floor? Yeah, that's all the floor. Okay. Well, I'm gonna try the pulse cannon on whatever boss is behind here. Okay, the ammo condo. I'm not sure if I mentioned it, but I do rather like the, this boss's design. As well as I thought it would. Ah, shit. That's not good. No bonus health for us. Stop eating your friends. Rude. Oh, does that stun that? I never thought of using blanks on the bosses themselves. Just, you know, on their bullets. Wonder if I did stun it there, or was it just part of its attack pattern thing. That's the third time I killed it just as I was eating. Okay. Seen quite a bit of that lately, but hey, that's still really inaccurate with the marine, unfortunately. But I want to use my active to get some of that shotgun ammo. I don't know. Didn't seem to be doing that much damage to that boss. I wonder if damage reduction over range sort of deal. Yeah, well, guess what? Yeah. Huh? It sounds like something else died. Okay. Get killed. Tankers and a blank. Don't mind if I do. Okay. Oh, I think I hear circular saw blades. I do. I do hear circular saw blades. Just shoots so fast with the litchy trigger finger. Okay, here we go. That's nice. Use this some more. So, how's that working for you over there? You, killing a lot of me? It doesn't look like you are. Egad! Birdemic! Yep, single file. Well, hey there. Just couldn't get enough of me, huh? Get wrecked. Get wrecked, give key. Have key will travel. I don't know. Running out of ammo for this. Oh boy. Frig. Okay. believe some things need prompt killing. Crap. A smidge too late. Okay, ammo for, Wait a minute, okay. Sure. What's over here? I forget what the symbol means. Because I am excellent. Okay. What do you want? You put forth that a knave such as thee could never clear this forthcoming room without dodge rolling. Prove thee can, then we wilt reward thee handsomely. In return, we shall hazard from thee 21 monies. As thy part of the wager prevail, and I shall return it. Sure. Wonderful, I have marked the room in question on thy map. Do make a show of it, eh? So no dodge rolling, huh? Well, it is down here. Peasy? Lemon squeezy? What are you gonna give me? Oh ho, the victor returns, and to the victor the spoils. Man Cervantes, prepare a fitting reward for our entertainer and return the 21 monies. Yes, something for you, yes, and your money. Okay. Achievement progress, hedge slinger, 1 out of 5. Okay. I don't know. Oh. Okay, well. When I was editing and I had this item before this coin, I think it randomly killed an enemy on the floor you're on. So, that's a thing. How did that mushroom thing die so quickly? Maybe I just frightened it to death. Oh crap! Nope. Nope. Considerable amount of nope. Come on over. I have presents! Uh-huh. Yeah. Good presents, too. None of that socks and sweater shit. yeah, sure. Ooh. Metronome. Better and better. Okay, this is, if I remember correctly, every kill you get without switching weapons or getting hit makes it better. Improves equipped gun on each sequential kill. Taking damage or changing guns will reduce the bonus back to 0. Okay. So there's a cap on that, otherwise you could get, like, ridiculously powerful with just, like, the starting weapon. Okay, that is that room. Do not want. I have a good amount of money. Okay. Moving along. We've had no problem for keys thus far. Nice. Ah, plague pistol, we just picked that up. Or not picked it up, but got a table tech sight. 49. Okay. It's 98. Ooh, what the hell, we could sell stuff. Oh, I lost my bonus thing. Okay. Well, that's not a big deal. I want to keep all these things. But I also want to try both those things. I assume this, you know, just causes poison. It isn't that great. I'm not a big fan of that. Let's try this, though. I do like tipping tables. What does this one do? Oh, we got two of them. Two flip techniques. Flip multiplier. This ancient technique briefly increases gun output whenever the table is flipped. Chapter 3 of the Tabla Sutra. And in flipping the table, we are bettered. He who knows the table knows himself. Okay. If you say so. Crap. Well, oh, Jesus. What? Wow. Did I ever just shit the bed? Holy crap. My apologies. Wow. What a nice setup, too. Okay, well. Quick restart, I guess. I'm kind of embarrassed right now. I might be turning a little red. Actually, did I want to go quicker start? No, we didn't get any money from that. Well, we got a little bit, but not enough for anything. Damn. Oh, I missed that rate of fire boost already. Apples? Start to this run. Not even sure what hit me. More? You want more? Whoa. Oh, that was a book. Spooked me for a moment until I realized what it was. The blue one, too. They're a nasty customer, they are. Gives us money. I think it also flips every table in the room at the same time. Yes. Okay. And the money is random, I guess. You get it or not, that is. Okay, blank. Okay, no tables. Well, it's nice to get the table tech early on. Get some use out of it. There's like a wide variety of enemies in this game, and they're not all like overtly gun related, but those birds, they always seem to really stand out as being an oddity in this game. To me, anyway. Okay. I'm glad these aren't the electric ones. That would be bad. Nothing. So I just noticed this, Oh, that's the slide going back. See near the front of the barrel? The little gray part gets bigger. It's a slide going back, and whenever I reloaded it, I just noticed that and I thought it was weird, and I pointed it out, I'm silly face. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, there we go. Oh no, I have destroyed a table. Potential monies. Table explosion down there. Whee! Oh, something died. Really, you don't have to. It's okay. I insist. Ooh, that money. Okay, shopkeeper over there, and they're behind a switch, okay. Sure, I guess we'll go up. Cheese! Oh, crap. Focus on that stupid mage. Friggin' book. Okay. It's kind of a odd hallway. Hey there. Mm-hmm. Yeah, wanna do that some more? Might be fun. No, 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 come this way, I insist. Okay. Okay. A little bit of money. Hello, what are you? Trick gun. Okay, 45 monies. We do not have that at the moment. I think that's doable. We've got a couple rooms left to go. Onward! Hopefully there'll be lots of tables that will give me money. Okay, that's the boss room. I'm not sure why I keep saying that's the boss room. It's probably pretty obvious to you cats at this point. No money, nothing. You jerks. Sure. Whoa, what? What? What, why? What? Okay. Chemical warfare. Fires poisonous rounds. Okay. Not much fluff there. But hey. Okay. Doesn't leave much of a pool. That makes it a little safer for my badness. So it sounds acidy. I mean, I know most poisons are acid. Ooh, we're too short, aren't we? For that trick gun. Yes, we are. Okay. Well, we'll see what the boss gives us. Do they give us money? I can't remember. Maybe we'll get lucky and we'll get a room with the tables in it? I don't know. Well, obviously not. Hmm, do there summon minions? Draw money, I wonder? Probably not, because that could be exploited. Not sure if it'd be a good idea to use this. That wasn't a good idea, I know that. It's just not putting out the damage I need it to. I could tag them with it, I suppose. And then switch. Ah, crap. Not so good at dodging when I'm juggling guns. Really missing that rate of fire upgrade that at last run, because it brought the marine sidearm closer to my my natural semi-automatic gun click rate. Like, I'm clicking faster than I need to be here. Wow, I'm doing terrible. Okay. Okay. You're killed by the first boss. I'm suddenly regretting playing this so late. Well, it's not even late. It's 6:30 right now. But, yeah. That's embarrassing, getting killed by the first boss at this point. But we're beyond this. I'm gonna play as a pilot, because that was a 5-minute run. Now you watch, I'll have like a 2-hour run now. sponge plunger. Alrighty then. A lefty then? Yeah. Wow, I hate this gun. Thank you for Marine for reminding me how much I dislike this gun. Are you having fun? Were they meleeing those barrels? Because it looked like their gun disappeared, like the sprite for it, every time they broke a barrel. Kind of interests me. Maybe I could encourage. Oh, that time it didn't happen. Trying to encourage it to do it again. I think it was just like some, what they call it, Z fighting? Oh, okay, that's not useful. Whee! I suspect, they place stuff like that. Oh, that's great. I suspect, things placed in the center of the, upper walls, but I didn't know how rare those secret entrances actually are. Seems to be only, like, one on every map. Wow. Okay. If I just totally shit the bed on this run, I'm calling an episode. This is embarrassing. And I don't need any help embarrassing myself. So bad runs. Okay, there is health over there. Okay, that's the boss. Okay, there's like no war points over here, so that's a thing. Okay, so there's a room there. Some barrels. Okay. Hi there. Oh, you. Would help if I hit them. Thankfully, they got out of there. Wow, they only need one shot left. Nope. Nope. Do not want... I am not smelling what you're selling, buddy. No siree. Okay. Kind of a odd room. Is this locked or is this a... That's a switch, okay. Not useful to us. Not this moment, anyway. Okay. You gotta go. You two gotta go. And you gotta go. Obviously. Books. There's a lot of telescopes in a dungeon. Oh, that's a mimic. That is a mimic. And I don't want to fight it with this gun. Just nope. Okay, we'll swing back here. We'll grab that health. Apparently, that library stocks wine. But it sounds like it could be fun. I need to read more. I do enjoy it, but I just don't do it enough because I don't know. It just feels okay. That's great. Feels like I don't have enough time for it. Even though I am a relatively fast reader. Hey, shop! What are you? A gungeon pepper. Oh, the key. Ring of chest friendship. Ring of mimic friendship. Huh. Well, this seems quite relevant at the moment, so let's give it a whirl, huh? Ring of Mimic Friendship. Unlikely allies. Makes chess safer. Not actually a ring, but rather a small creature pretending to be a ring. It's a strange psychic tone only recognizable to mimics, preventing them from attacking. What, so I can just open them up? Because that'd be handy. A little bit more money for that. Okay. I suppose I should head over there. Hopefully not get killed. Okay. Well, that opened it anyway. Oh, cursed weapon. Better than nothing, and at that point in time, we had nothing. So, okay. So, that was a little bit of money. A little bit more than what we have. Hopefully we'll get some more monies. Nope. A little more. I think it was 37. Hello. Didn't take long for one of these to appear. Whoa, okay. Wow, okay. That was bad. That was very, very bad. Whoa. Okay. That was the thing. Heat is on. Okay. Deals damage to nearby enemies. This pepper is hot enough to damage unassuming bystanders. Okay, so it just damages enemies. Okay. Doesn't seem to do anything to barrels. Okay, that's this chamber. And here's a boss. Okay. How many blanks do I have? This may be... Okay, I got two. Well. Sorry, folks. This is a terrible episode. But I'm recording this the day before it goes out, and I have nothing else to release at the moment. So this is gonna be it. This is gonna be the episode. It's gonna be a bad episode, and I'm gonna be really sad. I might put a disclaimer before this episode saying how bad I am. But I don't wanna to not include the bad stuff, because, well, for one, might miss out on new items. And two, it's part of the full experience. Hope you enjoyed the full experience, and I hope to see you next time for more of the full experience. Stay spicy.